Do you want a web browser made for the internet of today? We created technology that automatically blocks trackers, annoying ads, and shields everything. You can expect browser speeds up to 7 times faster on mobile. Try Brave. It's faster, safer, and ad-free.
Here's how you can contribute to and tip your favorite YouTube personalities. Now, the first thing you're going to need to do is make sure that you have Brave Rewards enabled. So if you go here to the top right-hand corner, you can see the little Brave Rewards symbol or the bat symbol. Click on Rewards Settings and make sure this is turned on right here. You can see it's turned on here. That's the off position. This is the on position. When you first installed Brave, it probably asked you to turn this on and probably gave you the option to receive a bat grant. Now, this is on a first come, first serve basis, so over time these will go away. But for now, many of the people who install Brave will be prompted for a bat grant. You'll receive some free bat. And use that bat to contribute to your favorite websites or YouTubers or whoever you feel like contributing to. Now, back to YouTube. So there's two easy ways to contribute. The first one is just to watch the channels. As you spend time on YouTube, Brave keeps track of where you've spent the most time. And this includes websites as well, but I'll show you. If you look under the rewards window again, you can see there's a little ledger here, and it kind of keeps track of, all right, I've spent 46% of my time here, 22% of my time here. And at the end of the month, it will take part of that 30 bat, or depending on what you decide to do, and say, all right, I'm going to contribute this to all these people. Now, in the event that you don't want to spend, give a bat to a certain website, you can always click over here and exclude one of these sites. So really, it's as easy as spending time watching someone like Phil DeFranco, and over time, they will get paid for the time you spend on their site. Now, there's another way you can do it. Let's say if I really like Philip DeFranco, or maybe I really like a particular video that he's done. I can go up here to the Brave Awards. I can say, you know what? He needs a little extra this month because I really appreciate this guy. Click on Send a Tip, and it will ask you, how much do you want to send to him? And it'll tell you about whatever the dollar amount is for this. And if you want to, you can make it recurring by just simply clicking a button. So if here, I can say, I want to give him one. I want to make this monthly. Nah, not really. But I just want to do it a one-time thing. I click on Send My Tip. Thank you. And you'll also see that appear under the tips area. So took a second here. But you'll see Philip DeFranco. It's a one-time tip of one bat. And then we're done. So, because Philip DeFranco is a Brave Verified publisher, he will get notification that he's received this bat over time. Now, what if somebody is not? I found another YouTube channel here that shows, it's called This Is Not a Flamethrower, it's Unbox Therapy. They're not verified. And you can see if you click up here, it doesn't show that they're verified. But that's okay too. Because if you want to, you can spend time on their YouTube channel or tip them. And then after they receive a certain amount of bat, they will be notified to come pick it up. And then they'll have to become a verified publisher, and then they'll settle up and get all their bat that they've earned. And that's pretty much it. So there's two ways, just to recap, watching the channels and then also tipping the YouTubers as you feel necessary. And you could do that on a channel, or you could do that on an individual video as well. If you have any questions, let us know. Thank you.